Hello guys, so for this video, assemble natin yung CPE610 from TP-Link. So, nabuo natin, so pasadahan natin. So, ito yung reflector niya, yung para sa antenna, so para sa parabolic. Ito yung main element niya, the main element composed of the electronics, the PoE slot, and the reset button, and the LED indicator. Tapos, ito is another mounting bracket, mounting dito sa ano. Then, ito is the pole mount. So, ito po yun, assemble natin. Tapos, bunch of screws, the PoE adapter, the AC adapter, and the cover. So first is assemble natin yung ito si so referral. Ito po yun, merong mga slot siya, so i-align lang natin yan. So just need to align the hooks, tapos pull yan. So one side ready, the other side need to align the hooks, two hooks. And click. Okay, so that's builds the reflector or the parabolic antenna. Next is to mount this. So sa likod, meron siyang mount. So the order daw is to mount this upper, tapos counterclockwise. So first you need to mount it this one. The next is just secure it because it just clips on the metallic. So first then you clip. For clarity, just clip this first, the upper portion, and the next is the side. So it's a little bit challenging. So click down. So just make sure the patterns are there. Clip and clip. So that's it, that's the fit. So now the mounts are ready. That's it. So after this, you just need to mount this. So this circle has a pivot point, so it can, so you can tilt it the angle. So when you mount it in the pole, play and play. Okay. So books. So pick the right book. Itong medium size. So two are for the pole. So just install it later. Just make sure this one. You have a washer. So washer in each side. I mount a washer here and the washer on the other side. This is for the tightening. Oops. Yeah, that's it. But first, you need a washer and another washer before the bolt. This type of washer bolt. Okay, and for the mount, this one should be on the other side. Just make sure you put washers on the head, screw head. Oh, now it's difficult to mount. Or you kind of put it. It's good. This one. Okay. Then another washer. Oops. Since you're putting it in a washer type, you need to do it here. Washer. Okay. Then, oops, another washer na naman po. Yan, that's it. So, sa kabila, washer na naman, then bolts. Now this is ready for installation. Okay, so after the installation of bracket, let's mount the main element. So you just need to slot it. So there's a curved, concave, and above. And that's it. That's the mount for this. Now it's ready for installation and configuration. You have an access here in the bottom for the Ethernet cable. And also in the bottom, you can slide this cover. This cover for the weather. Okay. That's it. So this is the TP-Link CPE610 installation guide. So assembly guide for the CPE. Okay. So for configuration, I'll just make another video for that because it will cook some time for the configuration. So, thank you guys and